If you want to recolor work that you've done in Procreate, the easiest way to do it is by using Alpha Lock. First, we're going to select a color that we want to change this lettering to. I'm going to change it from blue to pink. Then I'm going to go to my Layers menu. I'll find the layer that has what I want to recolor on it. For me, I only have one layer in this project. It's layer number one. Then tap on that layer name. From this pop-out menu, you'll see Alpha Lock. Choose Alpha Lock. Then tap on your layer and choose Fill Layer. You can select another color here and select a brush. I'm using the soft brush. And as you paint on it, you'll notice that Procreate is only allowing that new paint to show up wherever those pixels are that you originally had written. You can turn Alpha Lock off by tapping on the layer name and unchecking Alpha Lock. This will allow you to actually write on your layer without being stuck in the pixels that you've already made. A quick shortcut to turn Alpha Lock on and off is by opening your layer, using two fingers, and quickly dragging to the right. That will turn Alpha Lock on. You can tell because the layer preview thumbnail has a little checkerboard pattern around it, or you can tap on your layer and see that Alpha Lock is selected. And then to quickly turn it off, take two fingers and swipe to the right, and that has turned Alpha Lock off. Hey, if you liked this video, subscribe to our channel for more and check out our other tutorials on Procreate. You also might like our free iPad calligraphy practice brush. It's a color changing brush that helps you learn how to control your pressure as you're writing calligraphy. You can get the free brush plus a bunch of practice worksheets available on our website at loveleyloops.com/freebrush. Check the description to download yours. Thanks again for watching and happy digital lettering.